हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? यू ऑल आर हैप्पी एंड सेफ ना? आई होप यू ऑल आर एंजॉयिंग दिस लॉन्ग हॉलीडे ना? सी माय सेल्फ मिसेस स्वाति मोहिते, आई हार्टली वेलकम यू इन दिस न्यू एकेडमिक ईयर 2020-21. इन दिस न्यू एकेडमिक ईयर आई इंट्रोड्यूस यू मैथ सब्जेक्ट फॉर थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड, स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड मैथ सब्जेक्ट लेसन नंबर 1. Today I started the new topic, lesson number 1, a large number. Today discuss about the in this topic today discuss about the first point, 3 digit number. After the starting this point, I will discuss about the first point, 1 digit number, then 2 digit number, and then 3 digit number. First discuss about the 1-digit number. 1-digit number starts from the 0 to 0 and ends with the 9. The 0 is the smallest 1-digit number and the 9 is the largest 1-digit number. When 1 added in this 9, 1 added in this 9, then 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. 9 plus 1 is equal to 10. You will got a 2-digit number. 10 is the 2-digit number. See here. 10 is the 2-digit number. In this 2-digit number, the right hand side digit, this also called as the 1's place. And the second digit number is also called as a, second digit place is also called as a 10's place. This 1's place indicate as a symbol capital O. This tens place indicate as a symbol capital T. This 10 is the smallest 2-digit number and the 99 is the largest 2-digit number. 2-digit number starts from the 10 and ends with the 99. I again repeat that 2-digit number starts from the 10 and the ends with the 99. 10 is the smallest 2-digit number and the 99 is the largest or greatest 2-digit number. Bachcho, yaha dekho, 10 is a sabse chota 2-digit number hai and 99 is sabse bada 2-digit number hai. Is 2-digit number mein hum inke digit ke jab places dekhte hai to right hand side ka jo number hota hai use hum 1's place kehte hai. 1's place hum symbolic represent karte hai tab capital O. Then next number mein next second digit place, second digit place, this second digit place known as the 10's place. This 10th place hum symbolically represent karte hai capital T. 10 a sabse chota 2-digit number hai, is aapko dhyan mein rakhna hai, this is most important. 10 is the smallest 2-digit number and the 99 is the greatest or largest 2-digit number. When 1 added in this 99, 1 added in this 99, see here, 99 plus 1, you will got the 100. 99, 1 added in this 99. जब हम 99 में 1 add करते हैं, तब हमें answer मिलता है 100. 100 में how many digits are in a 100? See here, 100, 001. How many digits in this 100? 1, 2 and 3. The right hand side digit has this place, 1's place. It indicate as the capital O. Then second one is the 10 place. It indicate as the capital T. And the third digit, here is the third digit. It has the new place. This new place is called as the 100 place. This third number has the new place. This new place is also called as the 100 place. and this 100th place symbolically indicated as capital H. I again repeat that, बच्चों जब हम 99 में 1 ऐड करते हैं, 99 में 1 ऐड करते हैं, तब हमें आंसर मिलता है 100. इस 100 में हमें 3 डिजिट्स मिलते हैं. फर्स्ट वन इज द 1, 0 and 0. राइट हैंड साइड का जो डिजिट है 0, उसे हम 1 प्लस इंडिकेट करते हैं, कैपिटल ओ. सेकेंड डिजिट है 0, उसे हम 10 प्लस कहते हैं, कैपिटल टी. एंड लास्ट 3 डिजिट, थर्ड डिजिट, न्यू डिजिट हियर, दिस न्यू डिजिट उसे हम कहते हैं 100 प्लस. दिस इज द न्यू प्लस हियर, 100 प्लस, एंड दिस न्यू प्लस इंडिकेटेड एज द कैपिटल एच. सो दिस इज द 3 डिजिट नंबर. This 3-digit number starts from the 100 and ends with the 999. So, here 100, this 100 is read as the 100. This 100 is read as the 100 and this 999. This number read as the 999. This 3 digits number starts from the 100 and ends with 999. बच्चों ध्यान से सुनिए, 3 digit number 100 number से शुरू होते हैं और 999 number पे खत्म होते हैं. यानी कि start number, 3 digit number starts from 100 and ends with 999. Here also again tell me the 100 tens and ones place. Here 999, this 9 is the ones place number, middle 9 is the 10 place number, and the third 9 is the 100 place number. बच्चों यहाँ पे आपको सिर्फ इतना ही ध्यान में रखना है, जब 3 digit number होता है तो उसमें 3 places होते हैं, right hand side की वंस प्लेस, मिडल जो है वो 10 प्लेस, एंड थर्ड प्लेस है 100 प्लेस. एंड इसे हम शॉर्ट फॉर्म में वंस टेंस 100 ऐसे नहीं हम लिखना है. यहाँ पे हमें एच टी ओ, एच 100, टी टेंस एंड ओ वंस, ऐसे हम लिखेंगे इसे. तो आपको इतना ही ध्यान रखना है, 100 इज द स्मॉलेस्ट 3 डिजिट नंबर. 100 is the, I again repeat, 100 is the smallest 3 digit number, and 999 is the greatest 3 digit number. 999 is the greatest 3 digit number. Then here I make a one table here from 101 to 200. These all numbers are the 3 digits number. Can you take one example here? Any one example. For example, 185. In this number, the 5 is in, which place 5 is in? Tell me. 5 is in 1 place, 8 is in 10 place, and 1 is in 100 place. I will take another example here. 132. In this example, 2 is in 1 place, 3 is in 10 place, and the 1 is in 100 place. And this number read as 132. Bacho, you all are not students, you all are not know that this number. In previous class, you already studied that number. You already studied the numbers 0 to 999. So, only here, you will discuss here only the 100, 10 and the 1 place. This is the new concept here. If 3 digit numbers, then these 3 digit number, these places are very, very important. 1 place, 10th place and the 100th place. So, student, today we learned about in this lesson number 1, point number 1, 3 digits number. Today learned this point, 3 digits number. In this 3 digit number, only the places are important. 1 place, 10 place and the 100 place. Do you understand this concept? I hope you all are understand this. Then see, your today's homework is write 0 to 500 number. See, listen carefully. Write 0 to 500 number for 2 times in your maths notebook. Bachcho, aaj ka aapka maths ka homework hai. Aapko 0 se 500 tak ke number 2 times aapke maths ke notebook mein likhna hai. Write 0 to 500 numbers for 2 times in your maths notebook. Bye bye. Take care.